So I'm going to start with the Hillary Clinton question. Are there any deplorables out there? Yeah. Are there any deplorables out there? My name is Frank Francone, and I'm running for House District 22, which is South Jefferson. Now, when I hear that, and when I think about what Hillary Clinton said, the word that comes to mind is arrogant. And I'm running because Colorado government, it's not just Washington, Colorado government is too big, too arrogant, and too controlled. And what's missing from that is humility. I want to see a smaller and humbler state government. Humbler in the size of government, humbler in the scope of government, and humbler in understanding that the power comes from we the people, from the Constitution that we ratify, that the government serves us. We do not serve the government. And then I want to talk about winning. South Jeffco, my district, is at the heart of Tim Neville's district, Senator Neville's district. It's at the heart of Tony Sanchez's district. It's the heart of Casper Stockton's district. We will win or lose the state senate this year in House District 22. And we will win or lose Congressional 1 in House District 22. And my goal as a candidate is not just to win my race, because all of us need your help. And you know, I've known Casper for quite a while. And Casper and I share those same values. I know he's committed to the values of smaller and humbler government. And so when we talk about winning, what it means is everybody here got out of their bed on Saturday morning and got up and went to an assembly. That means you're special. That means you know voting isn't enough. So on November, I want everybody, not in November, next week, I want everybody to start saying, what can I do? What precincts can I walk? What telephone calls can I make? Who can I donate to? Because that is a great time to be elected. 2016 was a transition in America, and we get to see how that plays out over the next 8 or 10 years. My name is Frank Francone. I'm running in Colorado House District 22, and I would appreciate your support, your vote, and your resources. Thank you so much.